To one and all present here, I, Pratiksha Pachol, is standing in front of you to tell you that why I should be become the head girl of the school in the form of a speech. If I become a head girl, then I promise you that I will solve your every problem. You can share your problems with me without hesitation. I will try my best to solve it, and I will never do partiality with the students. I will give my 100% to this opportunity, and I will try to make our school to the top as much as I can. If you think I am capable of being the head girl of our school, please support me and vote me. Thank you.
Toshi Patel from class 9. As you all know that I am getting the chance to be head girl for the school, getting this opportunity. It is very important decision. Make your decision from your heart. I think I better deserve this opportunity to become head girl, and I will be promise you that I will solve your every problem from me. All of you are equal. And if I will be the head girl, I will not discrimination in any one of you and solve your problem from my heart. As you all know that me and Pratiksha are selected for the nominations of head girl. Please vote me because Pratiksha get many opportunity before also. I didn't get any sort of chance. I will do anything to solve your problem. So please vote for me. Thank you. Have a great day.
My friends, my brothers and my sisters, I am Kusadi of class 9th Newton, is nominated for the head boys elections of this school. I am very good in maths and I score 80 out of 80 in half yearlies. I support all the students in class which are problem in maths, and I am good in leadership and managing the programs. Please vote for me, and I do not pressurize anyone because they have right to vote and they have right to take their decision. Thank you.
From class 9, I enrolled for head boy of our school. The task of a head boy is carry all the students of school without discrimination and encourage them to succeed their problems. I assure you that as a head boy, I will help you, all my colleagues. I decided to become a head boy because last year I have done my level best for my house, greenhouse. And I win 12 medals of my with my house and 4 trophies. So, my dear friends, give me your valuable vote and make me a win the election by a good margin of a vote. Thank you so much. And last, finally, I want to say that mana ki aap kisi ka bhagya nahi badal sakte, lekin achhi prerna dekar kisi ka margdarshan to kar sakte. Thank you.